Tonight, we are learning more about Thursday's fatal police shooting in the city's Knoxville neighborhood. Pittsburgh Police Chief Nathan Harper calls the shooting justified, but some witnesses tell a different story.
Tonight, Pittsburgh Police Chief Nathan Harper says a slug removed from this police K-9 named Ulf matches the .357 handgun found on 19-year-old Justin Jackson. Police say Jackson was concealing the weapon under his shirt as he walked down Arlington Avenue. Officers released the K-9 on Jackson, who then allegedly shot and killed the K-9. 8-year Pittsburgh Police veteran Christian Schooley then returned fire, killing Jackson. Witnesses, however, tell a different story.
Well, he was very casually seated. And the officers were talking to him, but it was the dog that really caught my attention.
Bishop Otis Carswell tells Channel 4 Action News that the K-9 seemed agitated and ready to attack. Carswell did not witness the shooting, but others did.
One witness said that she was exactly across the street watching the officer shoot my son, and that when my son was shot, he was laid on his back and he had his hand up, gasping for air.
I was just shaken up. I just couldn't believe it. It just took my breath away.
Now, there are two surveillance cameras in the Knoxville neighborhood where this shooting took place. Police are currently trying to review those tapes as part of their investigation.